He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a place.
Yo, what is up? It's your boy, Chance Stugger, or Ruby Chance Stugger. I always forget that, but I am bringing you a brand new video. You guys might be like, whoa, who's this goofy looking guy? Well, you know, I'm back. It's been like a month or two since I've posted on the channel, but I figured I would bring you guys another video. By the time you guys are seeing this, it'll be like Friday, and you know, since it is Friday, I'm gonna do a free-for-all Friday. What I usually do is get the combat knife, yeah, and then I get all my perks. Dude, it's been so long since I've been playing, like, I've played Call of Duty, because usually I've been playing CSGO, so I like forgot how to play. Sure. Yep. What else do we need? That looks good. So, the key to this whole free-for-all Friday thing is you have to run around and kill people with your knife. And then the first person you kill, you pick up their gun, and then so on and so forth. So, we're gonna see how this goes. Okay, so we finally got a game, and there's only 4 people. So, this might not be the most eventful one, but we will see how this gets. So, I always say this, like, oh, I'm just gonna play more Call of Duty. Oh, I'm going to, but honestly, I have not been playing any Call of Duty, and this guy's about to get me. Like, the whole CSGO thing has kind of taken over my life, and I honestly, there's, like, nothing I can do about it. It's just one of those games that, once you start playing, like, life is just freaking great. Yes! God damn. Where's a pistol at? Where's this pistol? Okay, let's go. This guy got sick pistol. So, the Ruby apparel actually comes out tomorrow, too. Like, they're gonna drop it and all this stuff, so that's gonna be super badass. I'm so excited for that. And then, I think Kasra. I honestly don't even know his name. I think his name's Kasra, but the leader and, like, head honcho of Ruby and stuff, he's going to, he says the person who, like, puts in the most work, like, each month is gonna get, like, a free piece of apparel, so, hell yeah, your boy's gonna grind that shit. Infantry neutral. And I'm gonna get some free freaking hoodie. I'll be so sick. Oh, man, in my controller, you know whenever your controller gets so dead that the vibration stops? Yeah, well, that's where my controller is at right now, so you never know, my controller just might die while I'm in freaking game. But, fuck it, why am I so good at Call of Duty? You'd think since I never play, I wouldn't be this good, but you know, what can I say? I'm just pro. Oh shit, how did I say that? So, this weekend, I'm actually going to Laramie to see my girlfriend. I'm going to stay there for two to three days, I think. Because I'm going tomorrow, and tomorrow is Friday, and then I'm going to come home Sunday, I think. So, should be good. I'm super excited. It's been like 2 or 3 weeks since I've seen her, so that's too long if you ask me. I'm about to get you, boy. What the hell? I can't even get this guy. Finally, shit. Give me your gun. Thanks, beautiful. But there's actually going to be a video tomorrow, or Monday, I think. I'm going to make a CSGO video, so, you know. Me and some homies played hide and seek, and we also played duck hunt, so we're going to see how that goes. It was kind of hard because the servers and shit are so messed up that we couldn't really actually, like, stay in the game because it kept crashing and people would get disconnected and just, you know, whatever.
Tango down.
Your gun, beautiful. Shoot. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. No! Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. This is sick camo. Wow, really? Oh, God. There's not really anything you can do if you're just face-to-face with a guy and he has a gun and you got a knife. Like, there's absolutely nothing. Oh, look, this again. Same exact spot. Ooh, here we go, boy. Ooh, Ardent Camo? This guy's got Diamond, dude. Diamond's so sick. Manowar is one of my favorite guns, though. I remember when I got a gold, I just grinded it and grinded it because every single shot It's like every fourth shot is just like a freaking headshot. Oh, this guy had a mana orb too. Oh gosh, I don't even know what happened right. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this. This guy's about to probably come back to life when I'm freaking. Really, really, dude. Dude, I suck so bad. I'm like making a bad name for myself. I used to be super good at Call of Duty, but now I'm just freaking crap. It's so hard to play without your like vibration, and I know that sounds super weird because everyone's like, oh, it's just vibration. Like, it shouldn't make anything. Oh god. Really, it shouldn't make anything that different, but no, it like messes up the whole entire game, for me at least. But that's okay. But how about Cloud9? They could play tomorrow. They're in Lithuania, I think. They're in Lithuania, and tomorrow they play G2. They're one of my favorite teams. Like, they're a North American team. Oh! They're a North American team, so, you know, you gotta root for your homeboys. Oh my gosh. The next time this is why I hate Call of Duty. I used to like it, but now I just absolutely despise it. So that's why I'm just gonna stick to some CSGO, because I can actually do good at CSGO. Let's go, boy! Oh yeah, give me a pistol, that's great. And one reason I haven't been posting so much is because it's super hard to like edit CSGO videos because they're so long. Like every single like game you play is like 30 to 45 minutes long. So you have to think about all of the talking and all of that. Well, we didn't win that, but all of the talking and all of that the stuff that goes into the game. And that's so hard. And I was debating on going through and getting like all the funny things like me and my friends say, or like the, or like all the times when I just absolutely tear people up. But I don't know. We'll have to see. But just know that there will be a CSGO video from your boy on Movie Channel in a few days, and you guys better love it. And if you guys enjoyed this video, go to my channel. It will be in this description, I think. If not, then it's just Chance Saga. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's your boy Chance Saga. I will see you guys soon. Bye.